kind of ran out there for a minute. Just going to have enough. Just enough to do that fuel flap. Second coat. I only got one. Yeah. I think I need some more. I can't remember. I lost count. I know I got two on everything else. Woohoo! Yeah, five. Woo! Three layer curl. Using Chromax, what am I talking about? Three-layer curl using standard blue on my StarterJet Phaser X5500RP 1.3i base B. Woo! That's how you do it. Well, actually, I've got one little fade out to do down here, and this is my last job for the year. So today, as of recording this video, is the, I think it's like the 17th or 18th. Or maybe, actually, I think, yeah, it's the 19th, sorry. I'm off my head, man. Yeah, it's up the 19th of December, 2019. Thursday, we've got to set a come in tomorrow and just finish off half a day's work. But yeah, man, look, I've been loving this Stando Blue. Have a look at the quality of the job you can get out of it. Really, really clean. Very, very nice paint job. Good old stand-up, mate. Love it. Really, really nice job if I can say so myself. So our end of year with a bang, mate. Nice finish. I just love how with this stand-up blue, with the clear coat, you're not fighting against the base coat to get a nice finish. It just lays down really, really nice. So, reasonably priced job this one. New quarter panel, blend on the rear door. Obviously, I sprayed the inner door jams and all the welds as well. So, a new rear bumper cover. And there was actually a little chip on this quarter panel, so we just blended it and sprayed it. So yeah, Radio Gunners, I'm gonna go clean these guns out. I'll see you in the next one. Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Peace to the world. Woo!